Nicholson. Absolutely incredible.
This rare and impressive upright golf gaming machine is an entertaining testament to the American obsession with both golf and gaming. Created by Automatic Inventions Incorporated of New York during the 1920s, this 5-cent coin-operated machine allows one to play three balls on three holes. To start a game, simply insert a nickel and press the center button for the ball to appear. Slide the left lever to adjust the direction of the miniature golfer, and then, when ready, press down on the right lever to hit the ball. Scoring for this par 3 course can easily be registered on the three knobs at the top. The dials marked strokes allows for the total number of drives and putts, while the center dial allows for scoring the holes. The beautifully crafted walnut cabinet features its original lithographed vista of the player's golf course. One must be careful not to end up in the brook for fear of a 7-stroke penalty. Exciting to play, this table is expertly constructed and in perfect working condition, allowing the history of golf and gaming to come alive.
Wow! What a shot!
Discover a world of luxury at MS Rao Antiques.